In this video, I'm going to show you a custom Power Plus Evo with a unique combination of red chromo velato and golden details. I'm Alex, the co-founder of Officina Battaglin. Let's take a closer look. Before we begin, I want to let you know that for a limited time, we are offering our book, Here's My Dream Bike, for free. The book details some of our best custom builds, giving you a complete vision of all the options for creating the bike of your dreams. As a bonus, you will also receive a copy of our magazine, Man of Steel, the publication documenting the 1981 Giro d'Italia stage by stage. To grab your copy of the book and the magazine, check out the link in the description down below. Luis, the owner, is a passionate cyclist from Spain. He reached out to us when we introduced our Power Plus Evo, the first steel frame designed for an integrated cockpit with no cables inside. Luis already owns a few carbon race bikes, and he was looking for something different and unique. So he decided to reserve one of the 40 build slots available for the Power Plus Evo 2020. We designed the frame geometry to Luis' measurements, and we built the frame using the special Columbus HSS tubes custom made to work in conjunction with the Dead Elementi DCR headset. For the frame's finish, Luis liked the red chromo velato, but he decided to follow his wife's advice to personalize it with the golden details. Luis wanted his bike to be completely wireless. So we went with a SRAM Red E-Tap AXS 12-speed groupset. A painted to match finishing kit includes a De Da Vinci handlebar and stem and a Dead Elementi Super Zero seatpost. Luis tested the bike as soon as he received it. After his first weekend, he said that the ride feel was amazing. He said, "It's like I have been riding it for many more years." I hope you enjoyed this video. To stay up to date with our best builds, make sure to subscribe to this YouTube channel by clicking the button below. Thanks for watching. I'll see you in the next video.